Riddick, don't get into that, like, don't get into that discussion. I don't want to say that loud. He didn't even answer my questions, that's the thing. Aces in the rim, big rim, we'll go ahead and 3-bet. Linear range. I don't have 7s and 8s, I'm just gonna bet small here. This is a very bad turn card for me. But when we bet so small on the flop, we'll continue the turn like that. If I'd go bigger flop, I would check turn, but I went so small flop that I just go like this on the turn. Maybe I should go big, I'm not sure. A bit confused, and we're gonna check the river. Hopefully win. Against jacks, nice. I mean, we're 60 blinds deep, I think I'll just go ahead and call. And now Krill should be checking fucking high frequency. Fucking high frequency. He is a checker though. His c-bet is 53, which is too low. So if when he bets here, he's fucking strong. He's fucking strong here when he bets. Do I cover him? No. Or I am. I'm covering him. Man, I'll mix this one. I think he's under c-betting here. Or he's just c-betting right frequency. I'll go ahead and just call. King is bad card for him to continue battling. I mean bad cards, you know. Fuck, like he's under c-betting already and the flop bet scares me. He could have a flush draw, so I have to call if he has some flush draw. Like queen, jack and diamonds or something. But I don't know why I have feeling that he's mostly checking this back. Okay, now we win versus 8s to jacks, 8s to queens, we win. And we block the only 4 he could have is 4. Pocket jacks in the Pacific Rim. I think when he covers, he will shove me with 9s, 8s, stuff like this. So I'll just go ahead and 3-bet. And he knows I'm fucking with him a lot, so... Leo SR49, thank you for follow. Does fold. Probably open now. And versus small blind flatting range, we will check range back because he should develop leading strategy. So if the small blind doesn't develop a leading strategy here, we need to check range. I'm pretty sure about that. We're just checking range back. And now we'll go ahead and bet something like this. So we'll go ahead and bet like 60%.
Oh,
Ba-ba-da. And we get flattened by Leonidas. He shouldn't lead here because this is just trash. Who is this? X pronto, okay. You just get you're like moron, total moron. You're idiot! Because my under the gun range connects with this plov completely, you should have zero leads. Like go, like this is I had him as a good regular, I changed my mind now. This is total bullshit. Shaf. Yeah, he gets punished, yes. I need to find his bluffs, which I'm ahead of. 9-7, 7-6, maybe some 10-7. Yeah, we need to call, we're ahead of his bluffs. And he will empty now, 10-7 with one diamond, will empty. Okay, he shoves his jack for value, which is interesting. And against jack 9, love to see that hand, I'll take split, I will not be greedy, you know, you cannot be greedy, and we eliminate! We are isolating him. Instead of shoving, we have Harry V in ISO, he will shove his deuce to like A7 off for sure. Okay, this is just a cooler, it's just a cooler, boys. We'll see what happens. $140 bounty! And now we'll bet. Multiway. And hope to not run into flush. Fuck. Hope to not run into flush. Oh, please. This guy also calls. I mean, he's recreational. Whatever. Side pot with him. We're ahead against him. Brick! Thank you. We win side. Big side pot. We get $65. Nice. We are on FT. Final table hype. Let's go. And already in the money. We have ace, jack, ace, queen to bet. So this one will go into check. And let him bluff the river. We have some pockets still. 8s, 9s, 10s. To some degree. Which we don't 3-bet ISO him. Yeah. We just snap river, now we split versus kings. And pockets will not bluff, like I don't have a bluff here. So I will not also value bet. Hope we win. We do win. Unless this guy opens, then I'm gonna defend. Because it's just Broadway heavy. Okay, we snap. Good luck, good luck. We're running extremely well in Pacific, so whatever happens, I will accept it. And just shove any two, look at my bounty, just shove any two, don't... Oh my god, this took you so long. Yeah, I will not blame. Oh, six river. And we'll shove this. We'll call, actually. We'll drop in a call. This range is so tight, but we have to call here. Good luck. Good luck. Oh, ace queen, love to see that hand. It will be not twice ace queen, we lost in oaks. Yes! We call. Shove, shove, call, but if this goes shove, shove, this guy shoves any too. And I fold. Yeah. This guy will just shove. Oh, now we are able to shove. Nice! Come on, big pot, 12 blinds! Come on, hold! Break it! Break it! Bam! Ate, 4 left in the Pacific! Ate the Great, please time out prep dog. Your wish, my command. He's moderator, I don't know if I can comment moderator. I don't know if that works. Range bet big sizing. Range bet big sizing. I think timeout prep. Okay, I think I did that. I did timeout him. Prep, I'm sorry. Oh man, he will bluff pockets. I need to call down this one. He will bluff pockets. He will bluff some 8-7. He has very wide range opening. He will for sure bluff here. Yeah, we'll go ahead and toss a call. Fuck, this river is super bad for me. Nice, we good! Let's go, let's go! Fucking hold! King on the flop. We're 3-way, we're 3-way. I cannot believe it. I cannot believe it. We're 3-way, I get you back. I think I'm gonna open kings because my value range wants to. Okay, now I just go 6 blinds. With some bluffs, I would do the same. Like, ace, deuce off, can do this. Alright, we take it down. It's happening. Aces will open up. Man, what hands I'm getting here. And aces will always fast play in ICM, I do believe so. I'm gonna just click him. Like I clicked on the Bounty Hunter 55. And I'll make a screenshot. And check in Preflop Academy. Yep, we're gonna call it. This deep we do have calls. And you're performing quite nice versus his 3 bets. Oh my god, we just flopped it. Like king 5 off with 1 heart and just empty. I do have 10s and probably deuces I fold, only 10s I have in my range. I hope he has like queen 7 off and empties. I hope he has this queen 7 off and empties, or queen 8 or queen 9 off or whatever. He could have also like jack 10. Which would empty. So we actually need kind of river to break. It breaks, we snap call river. And it's just a cooler, look, it's just, if he has it, it's just
nice!
His shove is, I think, too thin. Then I top will defend. And he should see bet mostly small sizing here. He does, we'll defend. Do we have any leads on this deuce? Some leading, because I defend whole range on him because of bounties, so I'll just go ahead and lead. Snap calls, and now we will check, call the river, I do believe so. There's so many bluffs possible. Nice! We'll just shove. Man, if this guy shoves, we're reshoving. Come on, come on! Heads up, let's go, boom, heads up, let's focus.
And probably stack off. And shove, let's be silent. Take a deep breath, pretend. We have pocket deuces. No, joking, let's shove. Oh my god, this is so huge. Fucking Pacific!
I know I missed bunch of chat. I know I missed bunch of follows. So to all of you, I love you, and thank you all for subbing today, following.